Yes, welcome back to the incredible board to this cool trick. It's about hiding this cigarette or match or whatever you want to, and you could beat it into the hand. This looks good. And then you roll it behind the other thumb and open the hand and it's away.